And as long as we're doing it, make some noise. Here she comes, Jamie Schaffner.
There are two kinds of people in the world. I don't like them. Something else I don't like. I don't like camping. To me, that's just too much like homeless practice, and I can do without that shit. I was in a bar not too long ago talking to a friend of mine, and from behind me, I hear this loudmouth frat bro say, "Yeah, I was knee-deep in pussy." It's a callback. And the first thing that went through my head was, "You're doing something wrong. That is not how that works. Unless maybe you're fucking a buffalo." By the way, you know what you call somebody who fucks both male and female buffalo? Bison sexual. I'm sorry, that's just for me. It's just, no. I had kind of an old lady moment Sunday before last. I got thrown out of an all-you-can-eat Sunday buffet. Actually, I didn't get thrown out of the buffet. I got thrown out of the bottomless mimosa bar that was attached to the buffet. But because I'm a lady, I left quietly. I put my pants on. They let me come back in. But it made me realize that I needed to get a couple of new pairs of pants. So bright and early on Monday, I went out and bought myself a couple of pairs of mumble pants. No, they're just tight yoga pants, y'all. They can see your lips moving, but they can't understand what you're saying. Y'all know, don't ya? Here's another callback. Y'all miss the good old days? I mean the real good old days. Back when vampires and werewolves were out to kill you, not fuck you. We don't coordinate this show. There's a very fine line between eccentric and downright bugfuck crazy. And I'm pretty sure I snorted most of that line in the early 80s. Back in those days, if you could snort it, swallow it, smoke it, shoot it, shove it up your ass, and it would alter your brain, I did it. But I am here tonight to tell you that I do not do drugs anymore. I do not do drugs any less. However, I only do two drugs now. I do alcohol and marijuana. It's Austin. And I can hear some of you already thinking, "Oh, that's good. You know, all natural, plant-based, those two things, those are great." No. Poison ivy's plant-based. Rabid tigers are all natural. I don't touch that shit either. No, I only do booze and weed because they are bulky and hard to transport. That's so when I get fucked up, I know that the intoxicant that I have put in my body has not gotten there from someone else's asshole. I am convinced that I should not be left alone with my brain. When left to its own devices, it comes up with some really strange questions, and the totally bizarre ones just have to be acknowledged. Like, if you get a hand job from somebody who is profoundly deaf, does that count as oral sex? that a yes? Do mermaids have pussies? And if they do, what do they smell like? People? And why is masturbating when you're stoned not known as weed whacking? And what can we do to get that to be a thing? Yeah. Guys, I know you've heard this safety announcement. You've probably, since you were kids, that you should not run with scissors. But what you may not know is that the opposite is also true. It's not a safety thing. It's more of a health issue. Yeah, you shouldn't scissor with the runs. Guys, I like to sneak into the kitchen early in the morning, make breakfast for my partner just so I can hear those special words. How the fuck did you get in my house? Thank you, guys. You've been awesome.
A little more for Jamie Joffner. That same thing we did for the very first comic, we're going to do...